Hey, what's up guys? So I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to show you how to make 3D text on pixellab. So sometimes guys, you want to make something the text looks 3D, so it's simple to make by pixellab. So you just need to go to pixellab and write here. So I'm just going to show you by writing 3D, and now you can see there is, you can choose many fonts if you want. So I'm just going to choose this one for this video to show you. So now just scroll left, and you can see there is a 3D text option. Now just enable it. So you can choose to perceptive or oblique. So I used to choose oblique always, because oblique gives it more 3D look. You can see now you can change the angle if you want, or whichever you think is good for you, and you can make the darker more or lower, that's up to you. And you can change the color, and you can change the depth also. It's all up to you. And you can also change the shadows and other angles, like and hardness. So yeah, it was simple tutorial to make a 3D text. I know it's not professional, but it's easy for phone. So yeah, thank you so much for watching guys.